How about one of the great moments in the Heat's house tonight? That man in the yellow sweatshirt. Oh, the hug from LeBron James. What did he do to get a hug like that from LeBron just a moment ago? We'll show you. He just won $75,000 with a half-court hooker.
Look at this shot. Oh, my. He probably enjoyed the hug by LeBron more than the money.
The longest sky hook in American Airlines Arena history, and maybe the greatest hug takedown.
Oh, man.
Very rarely would you see a contest at a timeout generate the kind of excitement and energy it did in this building. And that guy, Michael, that might have been the worst looking shot with the best end result I have ever seen.
It doesn't matter. The form doesn't matter. The shot went in, and it was a swish, like Jack said.